song that my brother Gene wrote, who is now deceased, and it was a, I call it a Christmas song for the agnostic. It's definitely metaphorical, and but I also preface it with that it's, I played this for many different age groups, many different religious groups, and everyone seems to think it's okay, but it's not okay taken out of context. Make any money off it, donate it to the music festival.